Now batting, number 15, Matt Edwards.
Being a small guy, home run is not a word we say too often. Being only 5'8 and 155 pounds, I haven't been able to say it. Hitting a home run to some people isn't a big deal, but that's coming from the guys who hit them on a consistent basis. For me, it's all about preparation and taking a lot of swings to better my chances for a hit, not so much a home run. Practice that you put in to become a good hitter can never be added up, and we don't practice to hit home runs. It is just a mistake we make with a good result. If you're my size, you don't think about hitting home runs, and when it happens, it catches you off guard. I was standing at the plate, waiting for the right pitch, a fastball. I didn't have to wait for long. He started his windup and let it go. It was the right one. Thought it was a pop fly and took off running to first. Little did I know, the Kansas wind would catch it and carry it over the fence. You try and run around the bases looking cool and holding back the smile, but in my mind I was saying, holy shit.